All right, let's go. If you've got a MacBook, and this is the problem. How can I show you without showing the user? There we go. See that? So I'm not sure what the issue is. Is it a filter? Is it the screen? I brought with me a screen to do a test. So we'll do a quick disassembly and see what happens. Let's cover it with a RAM. There we go. Shut down. Okay. Okay. Let's go ahead and disassemble this baby. First, if I did put away the yep, I did. This is the one for the MacBooks. Let's go. Thinking I can do a research, like ask forums or post it on a Discord or other places, but I lose the opportunity to discover the problem, find a solution myself, because you'll learn more, but it's gonna take longer. But the long-term rewards are much better. If you discover the solution yourself, even though it's the same solution other people have discovered and recommended as a fix. Okay, this is one of the best conditions I've ever seen of a MacBook. Incredible. Nice. Wow, you just don't get better than this. This is fantastic. This is a 2017. Okay, let's bring in a charger. Okay, let's see what happens when we plug this guy in. This will quickly determine if it's a screen or something else. Power on. Yeah, it's the screen, internal screen. This one looks nice. Okay, shut it down. Disconnect. Okay. All right, be right back. Okay, I'm thinking maybe if I put this screen, it will resolve the issue. But knowing Apple, they probably made it hard. Or different connection, then it's not gonna work. I'll quote the customer and see what they want to do. So I'm thinking before I quote them, I do a quick test of the hinges of this one, because this one works, but I don't know if the hinges are good, because they sometimes become loose. I'm just going to check if that's the case on this guy as a tester. Oh, wonderful. This is good. All right, I'll quote them this and see what they want to do. All right, so we need to now, this is the one I tested with the hinges, which are good. The client decided to go ahead with this screen. So let's go ahead and do the magic transplant. Hopefully the camera works and stuff like that, which I haven't tested yet. Otherwise, worst case, we'll get them a new LCD on Monday. Now, let's bring in I don't have any more room, okay. Let's bring in client's one. Okay. Okay, so let's see if we can get this other one going nicely, smoothly, in one piece. Okay. So that's actually a nice job. Of the LCD ribbon, LCD cable. Yeah, the wrong way. Okay. We're nearly done. Okay. Okay, that's it. Fuck. This one, the Wi-Fi cable's broken. Shit. You're fucking kidding me. Okay. After all that, fuck. Oh, I wanna kill somebody. This the screen works. Yep, great. Really? I am in no mood to repair a antenna cable. Okay. Okay, we can see all the Wi-Fi's. What we'll do, we'll test the camera using external hard drive. If it works, I'll do a quick repair attempt of the Wi-Fi cable. This is a joke. Okay, what time is it? 20 minutes to go. Let's see if it's gonna work. Okay, so camera works, Wi-Fi works. Let's see if we can fix that. Maybe that's Bluetooth, second one. Okay, so now we have, you know, solid screen. But bummer, we got this issue with the Wi-Fi. Okay. How are we gonna fix that? I don't even know. Let's have a look. Okay, it may be just easy. Oh shit, you can't see. Okay, oh. You know what? I'll make this part one because it's a different job. So thanks for watching. See you in the next one.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to support this.